this project, they not only improve their English, they learn some basics of new languages they haven't ever heard before. They also work on their ICT skills. They did some presentations, they make films for students, but as teachers as well, we also experienced new things we haven't done before. ICT communication, interpersonal relationships. So it was both a challenge and an advantage. It was difficult to adjust to other people's mentality, way of thinking, way of organization, or a lack of it. But this is all a part of this project, and this is what makes it this kind of thing.
Yes, I like Spain, I like Mallorca. It's a very beautiful place.
This project gave me a lot of experience in Mallorca. I'm first time and I'm very happy to be here to work with Comenius kids.
Time we were walking on the beach and we were hiking through Serra da Tramontana. There we were learning a special dance, Bal de Bot, and it was really funny, but we also learned something. And I liked the choir singing.
This opens their horizons. They learn about new cultures, they meet people of their age but from different backgrounds and different countries, speaking different languages, and they live with their families. So I think it really opens their horizons a lot. They stop thinking they are the only ones there. And for teachers too, we learn new colleagues and visit our other countries, learn other languages, a few words, and I think it's a must for everyone.
Mosques are different, big, and really different from churches, which is my religion.
The people are lovely and funny and kind, and for that I think that I made interesting friends.
You know, of course, I'm 50 years old. I have been all around the world, but I went everywhere just like a tourist, just like I wanted to see around. That's something else. But here, in this project, you also work with people that, with the country that you are visiting, so that's something else. So just having fun and working together, two different things. So at least we got a little idea how people look into things while working together, how people from different countries look into things. That was a great experience for myself. For our students, of course, our students usually, they came from some they came from poor families, you know, they even don't have enough money to travel in Turkey, but they had the chance to go abroad. Okay, that was unbelievable for them, and the parents were very happy, and that was the really advantage of it. No, I think no disadvantages at all.
Yes, I enjoy that.
Yeah, and we enjoy the instruments, the songs, the dance, and everything. Their costumes.
Yes, the person.
The people, and we enjoy a lot. Yes.
Thank you.
Okay.
For our school, for example, our school became more visible in local community, and we known as a school with international relationships. Teachers are very interested to participate, but they have language difficulties. Especially teachers, not English language teachers, has difficulties in language, and they have a huge motivation, but difficulty in communicating in English.
This village was the most beautiful, and there's a very nice place, and I have been never see waterfalls, so it was
Thank you. was the first time for me, and I really like this new kind of experience.
We try to involve, newspapers, and we had Rai TV that interviewed us, and people knew about it. For example, I know that in last January we had the inscriptions of new students, and some parents told us that they knew about this Comenius project from TV or from newspapers. So I think also the school had its own interest on it.
We must remember about our experiences, but after a couple of months I think that we will think about our experience, and we will try to watching videos or descriptions or presentation, we will be think about the project once again with a smile on our face.
I think that I will remember all the friends I met, and but the cultural, you know, the cultural field too is very big, so everything.